Hello guys, welcome back to Peter Games. Here today we are continuing the Minecraft No Diamond Challenge. Now, you might be like, Peter, there's a roof on your head. What is going on? Well, I haven't added a new rule, there's something I'm doing now, which I never said I couldn't in before. And that's basically, I've decided now, instead of doing time lapses in the video which take up valuable time, we are instead going to be doing some live streams. For example, last night, two nights ago when this is going up, I did a live stream called Minecraft No Diamond Challenge 6.5 Live. So I'm basically going to live stream doing all the little bits. That's why, as we can see here, there's dirt all around, and the house is looking a little bit nicer. Yeah, so we did some live streaming. We also went and did some exploring to try and find the precious dark oak I would like for the roof. We didn't manage it. We found 3 igloos, which was quite fun considering they're a new feature. And only 2 of them, unfortunately, because they were villagers and a zombie villager. And I cured him, and he was more expensive. Of course, if you want to go see all that, go to the playlist in the description. It'll have the stream in it where you can watch it. It's like 40 minutes long. It's not a long stream. They might get longer just as my face has gone really wide. Thank you, son. So it should get longer. I'd have liked to have got more done, but ran out of time, and yeah. So that's why all this is up and it's staying up. And today, we are going to, oh my god, I'm going whiter by the minute. Yeah, we are going to go off and do some more exploring, because I really want to find the dark egg. Also, it's quite fun exploring. I mean, we can take a crafting bench and a furnace, and I don't think we picked up an extra bed on the way. Also, we got lots of apples, which is handy. We got extra rings down, got a cauldron somewhere. Just like having a great time. Look, a cauldron we can add to our brewing setup. I mean, that's an implement. So, also, I fixed the lines. Look, there's no lines anymore. Basically, anti-analyzing or something like that was turned on in my settings, and I've gone really white on this side of the face. Yeah, just ignore that. That was turned on, and that was sort of causing it. I just reset all the settings for anti-analyzing, and we're good. Just good. So, the plan is we're going to go off adventuring with Glitch and a bed and some food and this stuff. And we're going to go off adventuring trying to find the elusive dark oak. And I'm getting whiter. Sun. No. I should be getting less dark as the sun moves across. But, and we're going to hopefully try and find it. Also, we got some. Did we have snow last time? I don't know. But, I mean, we missed a week. Yeah, we did have snow, didn't we? Yeah, so we're going to go for exploring and have fun, and that's why I have coffee with supporting spring spaniels, everyone. Caffeiney goodness. So, that's basically the plan, and I don't see why we shouldn't get straight onto it. Are you fully grown? I don't think you are, I'll leave you. You're happily brewing away. Oh, you still got some charge left in you. Actually, I was thinking before this episode that we need to take bones with us, and ideally enough for a fishing rod, because I was thinking dogs could be and cats can be really effective to us, because I mean, think about it, right? If skeletons don't come near dogs now and creepers don't go near cats, so if we make a perimeter of them around the base, we've only then got to worry about zombies coming near. And some creepers and skeletons are very bad, zombies are also bad, but one mob out of 3 is easier to deal with. Oh, you're grown now. You've decided to grow. It's a lot easier, so that's what we're going to do. Well, not what we're going to do, that's what I'm planning. But I don't have enough. I have enough sticks for a fishing rod, which. Of course I do. I have one string, which I gave for copper. Is that it? One string. I swear we collect more string. Then I think we probably put it all into a bow. Well, I'll take these with me, so then I got them if I need to. And we're just going to hop on Glitch. Now, I've explored out that way a bit, because there's an igloo out there. I've explored that way around, so I think we're going to make headway this way. Look at it, it looks so much nicer now, out those lines. So, good stuff. Ooh. I forgot, we still got to come over and collect all those trees at some point. But you forget they're there. Out of sight, out of mind is a very true fact. And ooh, ooh, ooh. Sorted. So this episode might be a bit shorter, might be a bit longer, and I'll see how things play out. Because the world is not loving the loading. That's why I'm not on stream, which I don't get. Because it takes more... It's more CPU intent. I don't know about CPU, but it takes a bit more to stream as well, because you've got to output as well as just saving. So, at least I think that's the theory behind it. That's my theory behind it. You're just gonna not like loading the world, are you? You're gonna load, thank you. This is better, to be honest, being in this biome. I think it might be easier to load, for it's not gonna load in the individual snow things. Also, it's more hopeful, because we're coming out of the snow. I mean, yesterday when I was exploring, all I found was snow. Snow and sea. Which, see, we're close to the ocean, which is good for when we want to take out the Guardian. But not good for exploration. Because that's just how things work. I forgot to make a compass. Oh well, we found another plains. Imagine if we found a village, that'd be nice. Nice to find a village. But also, and it's coming night already. I don't see how a village is going to directly benefit us. Unless we can find someone to trade with for enchants. That's be helpful. But I guess they're easy to find dark oaks next to. And they're just so much easier to travel through. Well, it's time to sleep anyway, because I mean, we don't want to be running around with mobs. That's never good. I was going to say, I don't think we've ever been through a night where there's been mobs, but we have. When we come back from the Nether, but I think that's it. And how many days have we been in? Games quit 8. Distance walk, distance crash, distance. General. This is general. Blocks. Yeah, that's not helpful. We've got to cross this river somehow, and horses and rivers don't do well. Horses and water don't do well. This is going well. Don't drown. Just gonna have to push you, aren't I? Push! Come on! Come on, horse. Don't send this to the paper. Just come on, horse. You can do this. I believe in you. Conquer your fear of water. This is when I need like a lead, but we haven't killed any slime. We could do that. Can I boost up on the horse? Not like that. No, that's not what I meant. I meant like when he's sinking. Can I like stop rearing? Can I like get on him, and then when he comes back up, can I like bounce off him? Are we in the good now? Almost there. Come on. Come on, horse. Come on, Glitch, we can do this together. My face is half white again. Come on. Yes! Freedom! Good teamwork there, mate. Well, I say teamwork. I mean, I helped you there, like, all the way. Da-na-na. We are claimies of this land. I shall name it the land of... Damn, shoot, they're everywhere. I mean, why is there so many sheep and pigs? No, correction, just sheep. The sheep, they're taking over. They're starting like a sheep revolution, it seems. They're everywhere we turn. Just sheep. Any more sheep over here? Come on, I know you're here. There's more. They're everywhere. It's a sheep-pocalypse. Shockalypse? Shockalypse? That sounds like a chocolate apocalypse. Shockalypse. Chocolate apocalypse isn't actually bad, I would have thought. We need to get free chocolate. Dude trees. Dude trees. Is that a village? We found a village, people. Is it? It is. Do you know of the land of the dark oaks? Are you a tiny village? You're a middle sized village. You're a tiny village. Hello. Hello, people. Glitch, don't run away like you did before in the stream. Hello, people. I am here to help. Hello, Mr. Librarian. Feather falling. Bad, I like you. I like you, sir. That's your expensive, though. Hello. Hello, people. Hello, your butcher. I like you, villagers. You do nice-ish trades. This is not so nice, however. Hello, sir. Are you blocked in? I shall be Peter, the savior of villagers. He's just stuck in me. But, because I'm your savior, I want to see what your trades are. Hello, sir. What is your trade? Fantasy paper. Silk touch. I don't want silk touch that much, but I like you. I want to trade with you. So just stay in there. I'll make sure nothing spawns. Do good. Let's just screenshot the coordinates, just in case I ever want to come back and I'm feeling too lazy tonight. Minus, I think that's all the village can offer us, or you. You, sir. Woman. Whatever. That's not bad. That, on the other hand, is. Alright, people, I may return someday to trade with you. Because, I mean, if I can get enchant, good-ish enchants off you, it's worth it. Like feather falling, that would be good against is that good against anything? It's good in the end dimension thing when you're going up against those things that make you fly up, I guess. Apart from that, maybe not. Still, you can probably get some ish good chart. If I trade with them, they might unlock more. If not, I can make a villager farm with them to then make more villagers, which then might have the possibility of better trades. But I don't want to spend too much time to that, because this is not meant to be Peter Grimes to get all the enchants. Shush, this generation is going nuts. Oh, they fixed... There used to be a bug, I don't know if anyone remembers it, where if your horse went in leaves, you would start suffocating. Seems they fixed that now. Because, I mean, that made travelling through forests like this so annoying, because I'd just be suffocating then, or taking damage. And you'd have to go by treetop. Which, of course, as you can probably tell, is a lot harder. And I think it was a bug, yeah, because you're meant to be able to breathe in leaves, because look at animals, they survive in leaves. Leaves. Yeah, there's a tree. This horse's face is getting a beating just from running into trees. Ooh, fancy. Very fancy. Now see, I should have screenshotted our home coordinates, even though I forgot to build a compass like I was planning to. Because what if we get lost now? I'll have to start all over again. The No Diamond Challenge starts over again. Well, it's not starting over again, I guess we still have all this stuff. And a bed, which is probably one of the most important things. But look at this generation. This is beautiful. Living life on the edge. Whoa. Look at that. That's lovely. Look at it. Oh, shame I didn't know about this here before. We can make a brilliant house in here. Well, I say that. Oh, and look at that. Oh, my God. They done like new generation things or something, because this is amazing. Thing is though, I was going to say we haven't found anything interesting really. We found the village, but it's not a nice village. It's not even got a blacksmith in it, it's just a village. A villageness. And you don't, like, there's nothing good about villageness villages. Hello. I'm up to snow level on this mountain. This is not the biomes I was looking for. But unlike this, I can't wave my hand and it change. I could try it. Give me dark oak. Wee. That might work. I doubt it. Always when you don't want a dark oak, you've got one. Now, like now though, when you're looking for one, nowhere in sight. It's just like laws of everything. If you want something, it's never where you want it to be. If the world won't generate properly, you click F3. That's like a song almost coming along. I'm a songwriter, and I didn't even know it. Okay, let's try this. Horse, damn it, you're too quick. Okay, let's try this one more time. Nope, that's not working. Horse, go. Glitch. You glitched good, but why can't you glitch the... Oh no, you glitched before. Why can't you... Also, I thought I lost glitch in the stream. That was bad. But why can't you do the glitch where you can just ride on water with me on top? That would make life so much easier. Yeah, I thought I lost him as an igloo and I couldn't be bothered to pen him in dirt hut. Well, not a dirt hut, a dirt hole. And so I left him in room 3 and then I was like, where's he gone? I could hear him. I was like, oh god, no, I lost him. And luckily I found him again. He was hiding behind a tree. He literally was hiding behind a tree. Which made me just... I thought he was going to lose health then. Ooh, you are such a fast horse, sir. I mean, I'm struggling to cope with you. Success is mine. The waving hands works. Hands, waves, gestures works. Works for you, good. And it's next to a swamp. Good stuff. Who forgot to bring their axe? You didn't bring it, did you? Wait a minute. The sun's setting that way. How? I swear the house is that way. Is that sun glitching? It's going back up. It's going up and down. Still, I swear. This is weird. I swear we've come from that way, not that way. I mean, we left in the right direction from the village, didn't we? I'm sure we did. I'm confused. I need caffeine. I just made horrible slurping noises. That is a good cup of coffee, though. So now I'm gonna have to get some cobble to make myself an axe. Just. Actually, no. We left on the wrong. I thought. Yeah, of course the sun's that way. I thought we left going the opposite way we did come. So yeah, that's good. We know which way north is. Is it north now? That's west. Yeah, it rises on the east, drops on the west. But whew. Sunset, you stay. As I put my. I've given you coffee as a reward. Actually, I wonder what caffeine would do for a horse. I'm not going to try it. Can you just set already? I mean, I'm here. Ugh. And here we go, the waiting to sleep game. This is just trying to sleep. You done yet? Can you speed this up? Have you got like use your glitch powers to speed this up? Can you? Come on, be nice. Be a nice horse. I'm not holding the sword here. Can I hit you from here? No, I can't. There we go. Sword at the ready. If anything attacks, I can slash, slash, and slash it. Slash. Okay, let's get to work. I'd like some saplings, ideally, so we can take it back with us. And I was thinking, right, because there's loads of websites out there where you put a seed in, and it shows you, like, the world. Is that cheating? Does that count as cheating? Because, I mean, I would then know what direction we'd have to travel in to find certain things. Right. Say we want a jungle biome for cats and all. I could travel. I know what direction I could travel in. Is it cheat or not? I mean, I could do live streams and try and find animals, I guess. Because it's a long process. I don't know. If you guys have an opinion, leave it in the comments. I'm still trying to make my mind up. Because it's a weird thing, I think. Well, not weird, just is it or isn't it? Don't know. I'm mainly just trying to make a conversation while I'm cutting down a tree. Because. Are you dropping sap? You're not dropping saplings, are you? Because suddenly there's logs there. Why is there suddenly logs there? You lied to me, tree. The trees lie. Trees have ears and trees lie. These two trees like merge into one. Okay, so we have one sapling. I'd like to take 8. So, worst case, we can grow 2 trees if we don't get enough saplings from one. That's my theory. The theorem of Roth's. Roth's theorem. Because you got Pythagoras' theorem, so Roth's theorem? Roth's theorems of saplings needed to secure one's future growth and development of trees. That's how Roth's theorem works. It's about making sure you've got everything you need, even though I forgot to bring my axe. I need to apply Roth's theorem a bit more liberally. Liberally? Is it liberally? Yeah, it is liberally. Gotta actually put it into practice rather than just not. Practice what you preach, as they say. Which is it? It's like F, V, and H, is it? I like that now. I never did that before. I like that. Because now I know I've activated it. So now I can see durability. Any more saplings? You got me an Appel. Too cool. Right, I want 2 saplings. Any more? Am I going to have to cut down another tree? You stay where you are, sir. Don't like runaways here. I'm going to chop down this one as well, just to be sure, to be sure, to be sure. I don't know whether it's just me being crazy, but since I've turned the analyzation things off, I think the game is running a bit smoother. Obviously it's not going to render in all those lines anymore, so it must be. Now I need to get... You drop me any more saplings. There's one there. I can see 2 at least. Oh, there's one there. Come on. Ooh, that's nice. We're one off the thing we need for Roth's theorem. Come on, I don't want to make another axe. That takes effort. Come on, one more. Just give me. There we go. Roth's theorem, everyone. Roth's. Not Roth's. Roth's theorem. So let's just click you two. And now we have to wake our way home, which Roth's theorem didn't really work because I didn't bring a compass or make a compass, so. Alright. Roth's theorem. Or Roth's theory. Roth's hunch. It says this way, and I think I'm right. It is this way, because of course. And you lot can probably be saying no, it's the other way. I know it's this direction, but you lot can't tell me wrong, because by the time you're seeing this, it's already done, dusted, and if I've died and made a mistake, I've made it. Because this isn't a live video literally being posted as I'm recording. It's not, so that's not how things work. Especially if you put it down to Roth's theorem, which is that Peter is always right, even when he is wrong, because the laws just change around what I say. Like I could say, I am King of England, and suddenly I'm King suddenly. Oh damn it, I said it now. All royalty has been restored. That's how it works, because I am. Oh, glitch! You've lost half a health. Do you just naturally regain it? I forgot. Do I have to feed you wheat? I think I have to feed you wheat, don't I? Look at this. This is another nice area. I swear they must have changed up the generation a bit. That's not such a nice area. That's like spawn of the mobs. spawns of the mobs. This is also spawns of the mobs. Whoa, this is nice. Minus the spawns of the mobs. I like this. I like that, that's cool. Right, we've reached the swamps. Hip. Yes, glitch. Jumper 2K16. Here. Okay, come on. Okay, you can't make that, can you? You're not that good. Hip. And up. 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 There we go. Da 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 da. Da da. Oh, you've regained your half a health. Good. I don't have to. I was gonna say waste straw, it's not a waste. I don't have to use straw on you. Good stuff. So control does make them go faster, it seems. Either that or it just increases your FOV. Which makes it seem faster, because I mean, you can still change your field of view, can't you? Can't you change your field of view anymore? Controls, is it? It's not in controls now, is it? That's sensitivity. Can't you change your FOV anymore? Aww. Used to be so fun putting that up to like max, which is like plus 70, and then like, wow. That's so fun. I didn't, if they took that out, I creep. I mean, it's not even in the control tab anymore. Oh, look, this is so nice. There's so many building options. I mean, just look at it. You could have walkways running across. Is this gonna? No, it seems it isn't. But luckily that stopped me going down there. And I wasted one of my arrows, damn it. Well, it's forever gonna stay there. Don't set you, I've still got a home to reach. Okay, I presume I'd like to think this is the forest that takes me home. Ooh, it's just ascending up here. Okay, if we make our way down there, I think, and avoid that. Yes, I thought you felt that then, glitch. Are you making the game do that? Is that you, Mr. Glitch? Because your name does sort of imply that you would do such a thing. Because you are, of course, Mr. Glitch. Glitchiest Glitchtisons. The Glitch family of the Glitches. That's his full name. He is Glitch McGlitchisons of the Glitches. Glitch Street. Glitch Road. Town of the Hackers. I think this is the way it is the way we came, isn't it? Because there should be the planes over there in a minute, and we are homeward bound. Oh, so that's the thing we found. We talked about the evolution and natural selection of rabbits, and how the game has black and white rabbits in the snow and white rabbits in grassy areas. So we talked about the evolution, or not evolution, but natural selection, and how rabbits aren't naturally selected properly in this game, except that one. Actually, no, we did come down to it, the fact that they have both colours, except we only see the white ones, and there's our trees. We only see the white one, no, the black and white ones, because they stand out, because like that one, that's very camouflaged. Because look, oh no, I just ran over my horse. Didn't see it. Can't see it, you can't avoid it. And look, there's the house. Where's the top of it gone? There it is. Here. And we have returned home. Whee! Back home. And in 90 minutes we went and done everything we needed to. Minus placing down the saplings. Let's go and make our tree just here. Ta-da! Just in 2 days, it was 2 days, with the next 3 day, 2.5 day, two and a bit days, we did it, Minecraft days of course. Yeah, so that is this episode, guys. It's been a weird one, and I forgot I've got coffee left. We've got to finish the coffee before the end of the episode. I should just do a video of me drinking. I'm sure I'll get loads of views and such and likes. And yeah, so that has been this episode. Now that we have the Dark Oak, I will probably do a live stream before next episode. Did everyone see that? That in the back, the light of the watch. Blind. Yeah. So I'll do another live stream where, of course, I will thingy majig. I'll finish building the house, of course, and hopefully get it done and nice, and even build a stables maybe if I have time and feeling like it. Yeah, and then next episode we can get on to more stuff that will progress us further, like maybe making some potions of water breathing and get us ready to go against the Guardian, which I'm not looking forward to, but we gotta do it. So thank you guys for watching. If you want to, of course, see any of the other videos or streams or future videos, playlist in the description. And of course, if you want to get notifications when I release a new episode, if you're watching this before a new one's been released, go click subscribe and make sure notifications are turned on, and you get a nice little pop-up on whatever device you use or email saying when I've uploaded. If you would leave a like if you want to support the channel, and until next time guys, thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.